I didn't get the fumble, but it's, I mean, we can play tit for tat. I see numerous quarterbacks throw interceptions, and their effort afterwards, they don't go. I don't dive on one fumble because the way my leg was, it could have been contorted in a way. Okay, you say my effort. I didn't dive down. I fumbled. That's fine. But at the end of the day, that game wasn't built off of. We didn't lose that game because of that fumble. I can tell you that.